Hello everybody and welcome to another Minecraft Let's Play video. Today's video we are playing some more. We are actually playing iPixel's newest game, Grint Simulator. You may remember this from last year, but some people may not, so. In this game, what you basically have to do, presents are hidden inside all of these houses. And you have to steal the most presents to win. I'll show you how to get presents. Yeah. For instance, I'm gonna go to this house over here. So, as you can see, there's a leaderboard. So whoever has the highest amount, first place, the highest amount. Oh my god, people are already finding stuff. I don't really mind. Because I've already played a game. How do you get in here? Okay, I'm not even gonna bother. I'm gonna go in here. Here we go. So, there's some. So, you would collect presents like this. You would left click them. You can left click them, you can right click them. Do anything you want with them. There's have to be presents, and the more that you collect, the higher you get on the leaderboard. See, someone's already got 13. Right now, I have 7. One more on the leaderboards, because I really want to show you guys. No! Wait, there's cat. Yeah, right there. Right there. There's the leaderboards. 11. No. Whenever you see a door, always look in it. Always look in the door. You never know. If there might be presents in there. What the hell? Okay. There's someone up there. You can see there are presents on the roof. You use snowballs, they actually get slowed down. How do you, you go up here. Okay. That's interesting. As you can see there's different ways to get into the houses. See right here, you have to go into the roof. Sometimes the doors are open to get in. Sometimes they're closed. How do you actually get in here? That's what I want to know. Wait, I swear there's something right now. That's just glass. Yeah, I have to go further up. Maybe. Oh! That was a fail. Now they're all coming up here. No, get down there! Get down there. All coming up here now. Oh my god. Finally figured out. Woo! Figured out how to get up here. Yeah, there's like no way to get in there. I'm not even gonna try looking in there. Oh, that's not. Oh, there's still presents. Okay. See, like this? Presents. Sorry about the background noise. If you can hear it, sorry about that. But just find it. Star. There's still 3 presents. There's 3 presents on here. One. What's the other one? No! No! Where is it? GG. So that is how you play this game. Guys, that's how you play this game. So. We'll be I will be making Christmas pack. But that would be at a later time. So this one's not gonna have any edits in it. Like my previous one did. What the? Okay, that was weird. Normally that never happens. That doesn't happen. It doesn't crash at all. Bunch of presents are sealed in there. Whoever has the most wins. Basically, like last year, like I said. It's basically like last year. Most wins. Most presents to steal them. No. Oh! If you punch them, punch people, they get slowed down. As you can see. There, I got slowed down by the snowball. He's coming back in here. It's actually good for catching people, trying to get your presents. Using snowball. Using snowballs is actually a good way to keep people from getting their presents. As you can see there, I got an achievement. There actually are achievements in this game. What? There's still presents. There's still presents. There's so many people here. I bet they're on the roof or something. Got one. Yeah, there's one right there. So, it doesn't really matter how many you get. It's a game for fun. So. Ugh. There's one. Let's see, I'm gonna get third probably. There's one right here. I think that's it. That house. Now I just gotta try to find a way to get into here. And see, there's 2.5 minutes, 2.5 to 3 minutes on the clock. You need to try to steal as many gifts as you can. Now that you know how this game works, I think you're ready to do it yourself. Oh, there's one up there? No! I missed him! There's another one. Dang, they stole everything. Yeah, it's very difficult to get out of these houses. Boy, I think this one's locked. No, it's not. Let's see, that is our games. That's how to play them. GG. Yeah. I'll see you on the next video. Peace.